Hey people out there, this is Vinay Panekar and how are you? We have been lot on the channel since two last weeks, right? मेरा last video था मेरे picnic का, but उसके बाद में फिर मैंने कोई video upload ही नहीं किया, तो मुझे लगा कि आज Thursday है और video upload करना चाहिए, क्योंकि हमने कसम खाया था कि Monday और Thursday को video upload होगा, but वो कसम से कसम रह गई, खा लिए और हजम होके निकल भी गई हूँ बाहर, मैं खड़े मुझे लगा कि भाई कुछ बना के डाल देना चाहिए वीडियो यूट्यूब पे एंड आई एम हैविंग माय नॉट लंच इट्स ब्रेकफास्ट सिंस इट्स मॉर्निंग एंड आई एम हैविंग माय ब्रेकफास्ट सो आई जस्ट थॉट कि आई विल हैव अ गुड कॉन्वर्सेशन वन ऑन वन कॉन्वर्सेशन विद यू एंड वी विल बी हैविंग अ गुड अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम विद ईच अदर डोंट यू फील सो वी आर जस्ट हैविंग द गुड अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम व्हेन वी टॉक विद ईच अदर राइट नाउ सो आई जस्ट वांटेड टू आस्क यू वन थिंग इज आई हैव सर्टेन अमाउंट ऑफ गुड थिंग्स गोइंग अप ऑन इन माय लाइफ Things are extremely beautiful, whatever is happening. I'm loving the vibes which God has given to me. And with that, I'm so grateful that I have you all by my side who support me to the level best. And right now, I'm just completely into pain because my legs are not at all fit. Itna legs ka workout kiya hai maine परसों के दिन कि वो दो दिन से इतने मेरे पैर के अंदर क्रैम्प आ चुके हैं कि भाई करने ही नहीं हो रहा है कुछ कर ही नहीं पा रहे कुछ बोल ही नहीं पा रहे कुछ हुआ ही नहीं जा रहा है हाँ डैडी इज अनदर लेवल इधर आके दिखाओ इधर आके वीडियो में दिखाओ दिखाया मैंने अब तक दिखाया ही नहीं यहाँ पर ओके अच्छा डैडी एंड आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइक डैडी को मैंने एक बहुत ही एक्सपेंसिव गिफ्ट खरीद के दिया है वो मैंने मेरे लिए लिया था एक्चुअली एंड उसके बाद में डैडी बोलते कि भाई वो मेरा है तेरे को जब चाहिए रहेगा मेरे से ले लेना एंड अभी वही बात चालू थी एंड आई लेट यू नो व्हाट इज दैट गिफ्ट इन अ वेरी शॉर्ट मोमेंट ऑफ टाइम ऑलराइट एंड जिम से मुझे याद है मैन वन ऑफ द थिंग व्हिच आई एम सफरिंग इन माय जिम सिंस लास्ट वन एंड हाफ मंथ इज लाइक टुडे इट्स लाइक वन एंड हाफ मंथ बीन जॉइनिंग मी ओवर देयर इन जिम एंड You know, one thing that is killing me inside is I'm underconfident in the gym. I don't know why, what is wrong with me. I'm unable to make vlogs, I'm unable to make shoot any videos inside it. Because I find myself the alone person in the gym. Is that the only thing that feels me underconfident? Because I'm my friend in the gym. Secondly, whenever I try to communicate with other guys, they are like more underconfident than me. मुझे लगता है कि भाई उन लोग को सबसे ज़्यादा confidence है। And the guy with whom I go to gym, he's on another level because he just does not do gym. He just does swimming and that's it. So he never shares many time with me inside the gym and all that stuff. But still, Vinay, तू कब से लोगों से डरने लगा? तुझे क्यों डर लग रहा है? It is not like that कि मुझे डर लग रहा है out of making the videos, but I just feel that people are like, wow. What is it doing? And that part is killing me inside. मेरे को traveling vlog में कैसा रहता पता है क्या? मैं जाके ऐसा camera लेके अपना business बात करता हूँ. वो जो बंदा सामने से मेरे को देख रहा है, वो निकल लेगा side से. फिर ज़िंदगी में थोड़ी मेरे को उसको देखना है वापस से कभी. But in gym, every day when I'll be going to gym, I'll have to see the same dirty, idiot, ugly, and all that stuff of face which I every day not assure myself to see every day. And apart from that. I just click photos in gym, a hell lot of photos in gym, and over there people are like, now what is that, I'm a teenager, you know what, since I'm 23, I'm a teenager, but I cannot shoot it over it, that doesn't mean that you cannot do that, if you can't do that, others won't let you do that, and all that. Doesn't make any sense what am I speaking, but still I'm just loving the way that I am because I'm vibing in a very good and different manner and I'm just loving it. I hope things go well in my life. I hope things go great in my life. My inspirations, my influencers and all that stuff, whatever, just keep me motivated every day. Is like they are just achieving great amount of talents, great amount of success in their life. They are just, you know, surpassing the bar of everything. And I'm like, Vinay, where are you? where are you in this world? You know, even I do such great things every day and every now and then. Yesterday night I did a great thing which I was about to share with you with my dad right now, but he just ran away from you. And I couldn't just show it like camera in the eye. But still, I cannot feel that, you know, I'm growing. I'm like, I believe in me. I truly believe in me that yes, there are good vibes, there are good things, there are good, time which is waiting for me. I know that my next 2 weeks are going to be super califragilistic, expialidocious. I'm going to go to for three places for vacations. So I'm extremely excited for that. Again, apart from that, everything in my life is just plus, 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 plus in my career. Okay, but in my passion, I'm excelling. That's different. But this being a YouTube family, a YouTube parivar, a celebrity person, we are not growing. I don't know what's wrong. Is my content not good or is my constancy not good? Content to good hair, I feel so. Constancy is not good. So we'll have to work more on constancy. So after this video, I just pledge that I'll make sure that I'll upload every videos on Mondays and Thursdays. Next week, we are going to a weekend trip with my friends and on a weekday trip with my family. And after that, again, on the next week, we are going for a whole week trip, a spiritual trip with my friends. So I'm going to put a dhada content. I hope you will watch it. I hope you will like it. I hope you will ask your family members, your friends, your beloved, your ex, your girlfriends and everyone to subscribe to my channel. If you have not done it yet by your own self, please do it. It's absolutely free. Bye.